Hello Chess Fans, here are the final results and standings of the FIDE Candidates Tournament 2022 in Madrid. And by the way, please subscribe to my channel and you will not miss any news and updates about all the important chess events and series. Okay, in this round we had a lot decisive results. Round 14, the last round, brought only one draw between Nepo and Duda, and this did not matter much because Nepo was already the victor of the tournament in the round number 13, and he is with this result still unbeaten and of course the winner and the challenger in the Candidates Tournament 2022. Congratulations! We had three other interesting results. Radjabov won against Rapport and made a jump in the standings. Caruana lost his game against Firuja, a good one for Firuja, who of course wanted to avoid last place in this tournament, a very hard and long tourney for the youngster here, and a good final result. Ding Liren won the most important game in this last round against Hikaru Nakamura, because if Nakamura did not lose against Ding Liren, he would be in second place, which could be important if Magnus Carlsen decides not to defend his title. And with this result, Ding Liren is in second place of the candidates and could be playing Nepo in a World Championship match if Magnus Carlsen says, "I have enough. I am just an onlooker and still the best player of the world." Okay, with these results, we look at the final standings in the Candidates Tournament and we see Jan Nepomniachtchi, the longtime leader, is of course in first position. 9.5 is his score, undefeated, and this Grandmaster from Russia won already his second Candidates Tournament. Unbelievable. And we will see what happens next in the World Championship cycle here. Second place, Ding Liren. Congratulations to the Chinese Grandmaster with 8 points. And shared third place is Timur Radjabov, who won his last game and made a jump. And Hikaru Nakamura, who lost his last game and made a little fall here. But still in shared third place, a good result for the world famous streamer and former number 2 of the world Elo ranking list. And we have Fabiano Caruana, who had a very unhappy second half of the tournament. For Ding Liren it was vice versa, a bad start, but Fabiano had a bad second half and he scored 6.5. Sixth place is Alireza Firuja with a happy end here with 6 points and two grandmasters, also top grandmasters of course, shared the last place with 5.5, but however strong such a tournament is, somebody has to sit in last place, and 5.5 out of 14 is okay against these strong opponents. We all know we would never score so much points. Okay, congratulations again for Jan Nepomniachtchi. This super result, and consider this is his second win in the candidates. I only can remember Smyslov doing this in the 50s. Jan Nepomniachtchi is a World Championships challenger. He plays against Magnus Carlsen, if he plays. If not, he will play the second place, Ding Liren, who used his chance here against Nakamura. And congratulations to the first and second place here. Okay, guys, I thank you very much for watching. If you want, we see us again in one of my next videos. I bring you all the results, standings, pairings and news of all important chess series and events online and live. And I say bye bye and let me know what you wish to see, which results, if it is the Grand Prix or the Grand Chess Tour or the Meltwater Champions Tour. Let me know in the comments, what do you prefer, and I bring you all the interesting results. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe to my channel and leave me a like, and we see us soon. Bye bye.